Our presentation is about investing. My name is Sarah.
My name is Lindsay.
My name is Harris.
Okay. And here's our poster. Do you want to pull that? No. Okay. My previous experience with investing. My past experience with investing is on the Investopedia simulator, where I invested in stocks and doing assignments where I learned about the different types of investing and the times that are best to invest. I used Yahoo Finance to do my research and invest smart. My goal today is to teach you all about investing and the importance to invest sooner than later.
According to Investopedia, investing is the act of allocating resources, usually money, with the expectation of generating an income or profit. The kinds of investments are long-term and short-term. Some things you can invest in are stocks, bonds, real estate, and retirement. Investing now is important because it will help you become more financially prepared for your future.
The steps that you can take to invest smarter, you need to first identify your goals for either yourself or your child. Once those are identified, then you need to find a way to invest rather than to use stocks, a bond for them, or a saving account. After that, you need to take your salary and find a good percentage of that salary you want to invest. Once those steps are completed, you've done the first main steps to invest. Investing requires a lot of research. If you want to invest the best amount and what to invest in.
And this is our script. In conclusion, investing is very important, and I suggest everybody follow the main steps so you can be prepared for you and your child's future and save yourself from unnecessary stress later in life. And then we have to do this.
Did you guys test it?
Yeah, it worked.
But did you test it?